treads running in our kiddie pool. Need to add 10 pound weight to make it level. Gotta fill those, losing a little water on the side. There's my water flow. A little tippy, but I think it'll be all right as compared to an inner tube. It does sit pretty high off the water. We did dredge a 5 gallon bucket that was already pre-classified, but it's all I had. Dude, why don't you demonstrate how tippy it is bowing aft and starboard and port? Okay, go for it. Yeah. Did it seem like it would flip?
Probably not.
Not really? Well, I'll give another look around it. Hey, push it down towards the, move it towards the aft. It's on the hose here. Good. Let's see if it's in like white water. Pretend it's in white water. Gotta test it now with gold. Gotta get on the gold.